You there for a sec? Everyone with me? Can you guys hear me? Freeze. You guys all with me now? I don't know what happened. I must have hit the mouse. You guys saw that last one of Ray Bourque? That's the last one? Okay. That was the end of box number 7. So here's box 8. So there's going to be two videos because for this break, guys, just so you know, I'll post them both. So this is continuation of break 184, box number 8, totally certified. Sorry, this guy, yes. We have a rookie card of Neil Yakupov for the Edmonton Oilers. And then we got an autographed rookie jersey, of Michael Granlin for the Minnesota Wild. He's playing good since he come back from the Olympics. Continue to play good. We have a holo platinum holo red of Michael Jordan, serial number 21/25 for the Carolina Hurricanes. Zemgus Jurgensen's platinum red rookie 15/100 for the Sabres. And then we got a jersey card of Max Pacioretty. A red jersey card for the Habs. We have a platinum red of Kevin Bieksa, 45/100 for the Canucks. A Michael Granlin rookie card for the Wild. And then a Corey Conacher autograph for the Ottawa Senators. Yeah, I guess so, eh? Playing for Carolina too, eh? Corey Conacher rookie card for the Sens. And then we have a platinum red auto rookie jersey of Brock Nelson of the New York Islanders. It's serial number 26/50. Okay. That's number 8. Here's number 9. We have an Edward Pasquale rookie card for the Jets. And then we have a rookie roll call jersey of Ryan Murphy for the Hurricanes. And then we got a Michael Caruso rookie for the Panthers. And then we got a clear certified competitors of Pekka Rinne and Kari Lehtinen for the Nashville Predators and Dallas Stars. It's another random. We have a Scott Lofton rookie card for the Flyers. Then we got an autographed rookie jersey of Justin Schultz for the Edmonton Oilers. Three to go after this, guys. Three to go. I have a platinum red number 80/100 of Thomas Vanek for the Islanders. A Christian Thomas rookie card for the Habs. And then we got a social signatures. Still pictured in an Oiler uniform. Colton Tubert for the Oilers. And then we have a platinum blue jersey prime, 12/50 for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Valerie Filppula. Okay, three to go, guys. I still have titanium and SPX, guys, if anyone's interested. Still lots of teams available. We have a Thomas Hickey rookie card for the Islanders. And then we have a platinum red rookie jersey auto, serial number 6 of 50 for the Carolina Hurricanes. Jared Staal. We have a platinum red, serial number 42 of 100 of Brendan Smith for the Red Wings. Alex Galchenyuk rookie card for the Habs. We have an Alexander Barkov autograph for the Panthers. And then we have a rookie roll call platinum blue prime jersey, serial number 50 of 50 of Zemgus Girgensons for the Buffalo Sabres. This one's pretty thick too, I'll save that one till last. Yeah, I guess so. Then we got a Scott Lofton rookie card for the Flyers. And then we have a slideshow game film, 65 of 100 for the New York Rangers, Chris Kreider. And here's the thick one. We got a hollow blue, platinum blue rookie card, serial numbered 7 of 10 of Mark Arcabello for the Edmonton Oilers. 7 of 10. Then we got a Michael Caruso rookie card for the Panthers. We have a certified competitors of Eric Lindros for the Flyers and Mark Messier for the Rangers. So that'll be random for you two teams. And then we got an Epics. I don't know what it is yet, but it is a red. It's a jersey card. Epic red of Pavel Bure for the Canucks. Okay, two boxes to go, guys. No, that one's a jersey, not a stick. But there is a lot of sticks in these. We have a platinum red rookie of Matt Dumba, serial number 93 of 100 for the Wild. Then we have a certified competitors. It is of Pekka Rinne and Kari Lehtinen for the Dallas Stars and Nashville Predators. I think we got two of those, so I'll just give each of you guys one, Dallas and Nashville, if you guys are okay with that. Let me know, Jason, if you're watching for Dallas, and who has the Dallas Stars? Milkman, you okay with that? Johan Larsson, rookie card for the Buffalo Sabres, and our redemption card, rookie autograph platinum red jersey, so it'll probably be number to 50. Number 231 of Zemgus Girgensons for the Buffalo Sabres. Okay. We have a Nathan Beaulieu rookie card for the Habs. Then we got a rookie roll call jersey card of Tom Wilson for the Capitals. We have a platinum gold. That's plastic. Platinum gold, serial number 22 of 25 of Jonathan Toews for the Hawks. And then we got a Philippe Forsberg rookie card for the Predators. And then we got a Jason Zucker autograph for the Minnesota Wild. And then we have a rookie roll call patch, serial number 22 of 25. For the Washington Capitals, Tom Wilson. Nice three color. Okay, last box coming up, guys. I think the titanium is closer to fill. Still nothing for Phoenix, Riley. This is the last chance, buddy. Okay. We have a platinum red rookie, 59 of 100 of Alex Galchenyuk for the Habs. Then we got an autograph rookie jersey of Thomas Hertl for the San Jose Sharks. Yeah, that's true. You'll still get something for Phoenix. I'll send you something random. Platinum blue of Daniel Sedin, 7 of 50 for the Canucks. A Sammy Vatanen rookie card for the Ducks. And then a rookie roll call jersey of Alex Killorn for Tampa Bay. Jordan Schroeder rookie card for the Canucks. And then a certified competitors of Michael Granlund and Alex Chiasson for the Minnesota Wild and Dallas Stars. Minnesota, that'll be random for you two guys. Last pack. I know, but that's what I do in these breaks. We have a rookie card of Nick Pitrecki for the Sharks. And then we have a red jersey of P.A. Parentel for the Colorado Avalanche. And that is it for the break. We just got some randoms to do. I'm going to give you guys each one of those ones. So there's not going to be a random for those. So this is break 184. So the first one is going to be Detroit and the Hawks, and then Nashville, St. Louis, Montreal, Boston, Philadelphia and New York Rangers, and Minnesota and Dallas. Okay. Oh yeah, that Crosby is a hit. You get one emerald, usually a case. Some other good rookies though. A lot of platinum reds and blues. And rookie autos. And there was one gold too. Usually you get two epics. So there's only one in this case. Okay. Okay, so the first one is going to be Detroit and the Hawks for the Jimmy Howard and Corey Crawford prime jersey. So there's the first random. We're going to do it three times. Second, third random stays with Detroit, guys. Okay, Nashville and St. Louis. So there's the first random. This is for the Weber and Jackman. Second random. Third one, it goes to Nashville. Then we got Montreal and Boston for the Subban Chara. Gonna random it three times. First random. Second and third, it goes to Boston. Philly and the Rangers for the Lindros Messier. Gonna random that three times. There's the first one. Second. Third one. That goes to Philly. And then we got a Granlin and Chason, Minnesota, and Dallas. There's the first random. There's the second random. Third random. So that stays with Dallas. Okay, guys, that's it for break 184. Lots of variety. I'll be right back, though, guys. We'll try to see if any more people come on. We'll try to fill the next ones.